It was 4:02 on the express back to Belfast.